Hey, Michael Zlapsky here for a Tip Tuesday for those of you with a VFX to Colorist post-production workflow. My very good acquaintance, Zach Pritchard from themograph.com Slack, was asking about Supercomp, and here's a tip for you. So I've got this red wide gamut footage here, and I'm mixing it with some regular old sRGB assets from Action VFX. Can Supercomp handle it? Indeed it can. So I'll select my layers, go to Red Giant VFX, Supercomp. And I already set these layers as screen blending mode, and it's already recognized them as additive layers inside Supercomp, but I need to say, hey, this footage here, it's red wide gamut log, and same with the roto layer, red wide gamut log. And you'll see that everything's looking, you know, more color graded, and that's because Supercomp is outputting this as regular old video, the sRGB, but if I need to pass it to Colorist, I can output Supercomp as red wide gamut log. And so the colorist can get everything in the deep, deep color they really like, including all these sRGB assets. Yes, that's right. It comps everything in correct 32-bit color space and outputs it in the way you want. And I've thrown a bunch of effects on here, and I put it back into red log, wide gamut. You see, everything is looking the way it should. So you can kick back to your colorist, even with all of your compositing, with the light wraps and optical glows and everything, on mixed. Your wide gamut log stuff with regular old video stuff, all output the way you need it to be. It is great. And now your colorist is very happy.